5-month-old baby is still missing this evening. It has been nearly 24 hours since her parents say they last saw her.
What really happened to baby Sabrina? Crime Files, Monday, 8 Eastern on MSNBC.